And today we're going to run a sample of PC boards through our hammer, mill, and shaker table, crush them up, and try and get the precious metals and base metals out of them. We have three different samples here. This one's pretty nice. It's got a bunch of them. So that's the kind of stuff we're going to be running. You got our 16 by 12 hammer mill up here. I'm going to feed the boards down the top. It crushes up the boards through a screen and with water flows down onto the shaker table.